We believe in the unity of the nation. We do not believe in ethnic or regional or village politics. We believe in the unity of Kenya. And I want to say from Bomet here that we do not subscribe to any divisive talk. We do not agree with any talk that profiles individuals or groups or communities, because we are a national party that brings all the communities of Kenya together. And let me say, for those who are talking about Senator Linturi, Senator Linturi made a statement which he regrets, a statement that had inappropriate language. And Senator Linturi has apologized. He has withdrawn the statement, and he has unconditionally apologized to the people of Kenya. And we want to say, going forward, and I want to tell members of my team, the Hustler Nation, that all of us must mind our language. All of us must be careful about what they say, so that we can unite this country, because that is what the Hustler Nation believes in. And let me say, for the avoidance of doubt, I want to ask the institutions charged with making sure that we have a peaceful nation, a peaceful election, that they must apply the law in a manner that does not create two sets of laws for two sets of groups. We want every inciter in Kenya, whether they belong to UDA or they belong to the other side, we want the law to apply equally, so that we can secure our nation.